Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim wa sallallahu sallam wa baraka ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallama taslima katheeran amma ba'd. So welcome back to the 12th verb form that we're looking at here, the 12th three root letter trilateral or triliteral roots that we're looking at, and it is khalaqa, the verb of kha, lam, and qaf. And with regards to where we are now, we find that these three root letters or triliteral roots occur 261 times as per Corpus Qur'an. And so adding that to the previous number, we arrive at 8,011 words in the Qur'an, including khalaqa of today. And Ibn Faris rahmatullahi alayhi, he says with regards to the meaning of these, aslani, ahaduhuma at-taqdir or taqdiru shay'. وَالْآخَرُ مُلَاسَةُ الشَّيْءٍ. So he's telling us that these three root letters, they have two core meanings. One is a determination, a measurement, a decree. And the second deals with smoothness, with evenness. And looking at what we have in Corpus Qur'an, and we're told there's 261 times that these different forms are there, but 184 times of them come in the past tense form, khalaqa. The form of khalaqa meaning he created. Allahu Rabbul Alameen, as he is the creator, he created. So the overwhelming majority is in that form. The others that seem to be of pretty good significance, as we'll look at the fifth number, is khalqun. 52 times Allah Azza wa Jal mentions khalqun, and khalq is talking about, it's the noun form, creation itself, khalq. So whatever it is that was created, that is creation, khalq. And with that, alhamdulillah, we see that the rest of them are much less in quantity. So anytime we come across anything that has these, as we'll see, khaliq, khaliq is the creator, the agent, himself, subhana. And all the other derivatives of what you can look at that are there, talking about Allahu Azza wa Jal being the one who measures, who decrees, who determines, pardon me, who measures, who determines, and then decrees for whatever that part of his creation or whatever it is in his creation that he wills to create, that he wants to create, subhana, and he is the most beautiful of creators. And this season of spring reminds us time and time again of how beautiful and how wonderful and how amazing Allahu Azza wa Jal, Al-Khallaq Al-Alim is. وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد